Divya, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is about shopping. Yay! I know you might be thinking that how by being in a studio. So I'm going to narrate my experience of shopping in a pandemic, and I'm going to take you guys along with me. I'm even going to do the try-ons of the things that I bought. So stay tuned till the end of this video, and without further ado, let's get into the video. As soon as we entered into the brand factory, safety precautions like hand sanitizers and temperature check was taken care of, and then firstly I went into the shorts section. What I found was that the shorts are mostly similar to the what I have DIY'd. So if you guys haven't seen my DIY video, I will be linking up here, do check that out. So I didn't like the shorts collection so much, and then I saw one thing, that is kurta. The kurta which I already got before 5 years, that too from Reliance Trends. Collection in Brand Factory is not at all so satisfied over here, especially in Rajkot, but the Brand Factory in Jaipur is the best. I got a lot of stuffs from there, and then I went to the upstairs where I can find the sports leggings. There were so few collection for girls, and there was a lot of collection for boys. I don't know why this is done. Maybe after few months we may find here a lot of new collection and a lot of good things over here. And then I was off to with my favorite brand, that is Reliance Trends. So as soon as we entered into the Reliance Trends, caution level is 100 out of 100. If I talk about the collection in Reliance Trends, the one thing that attracted me was character shop. So there you would get anything of your favorite character, t-shirt, leggings. They were so freaking cute. I saw a Team Spirit leggings, I picked black one because that was super comfortable, design was so good, quality was amazing, and even affordable price as well. So that's what I bought from the Reliance Trends, and then I went into the pantaloons. So I didn't shoot in the pantaloons because my battery was dead, so I thought let's share my experience like face to face. So in pantaloons also safety measures like temperature check and hand sanitizers were taken care of, but one thing that took extra care was no trials of any clothes. You only need to buy the things, get home, try, and if it doesn't fit you, you just have to come back and return that product to them. Firstly, I'm going to start with my most favorites. The first one is this Marvel t-shirt. I was in love with this Marvel t-shirt as soon as I saw the Marvel written in red and white. And the price of this t-shirt is $4.99. The next thing that I wanted to show you guys is something you would love to see. The yellow Minion leggings. Oh my god. The color attracted me a lot. Can you believe this? It's only $400. Third one is sports leggings from Team Spirit. I love the comfort level of this leggings. It's way too good. The leggings have printed patterns all over it, and even the net design which is at the bottom. I got this leggings for $800. The next, I bought the nightdress from the pantaloons, which consists of the top and shorts. Both have contrasting heart shapes over it. I bought this pair of $700. I don't know the exact pricing, but it was around $700. The next one is the shorts, which is also from the pantaloons, from the same brand, that is Dreams. This has small printed designs all over it, and it's also super comfortable when it comes to the material of this cloth. I bought the shorts at approximately $400. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and press the bell icon for more such videos. Also, do let me know in the comment section below if you guys want to see more of try-ons and shopping videos. I'd love to see your replies, and we'll see you guys in the next videos. Till then, bye!